Our regularly scheduled programs return next Sunday, and now a CBS special presentation. Join your favorite stars as Reba McEntire hosts the Academy of Country Music Awards live next.
We are live from the MGM Grand in Las Vegas for the Academy of Country Music Awards. Hey, everybody, you're about to see nine of the biggest superstars in country music in a once-in-a-lifetime performance. And it kicks off with the most honored performers of the history of this show, Brooks and Dunn.
Yes, she blew.
Love yourself more than you could ever love me. So go and tell your friends that I'm obsessive and crazy. That's fine. You won't mind if I say. By the way, I hate that stupid old pickup truck. You never let me drive. You'd be wrecking heartbreak. It was really bad and lying. Yeah. So watch me strike a match. All my wasted time. Bob and stop and
steel guitar, pick it up a little, let's rock this bar. Threw back a shot, yelled, I'm a George Strait, chunky. I, oh, play something country. How about some Sugar Land?
Neil's smile. How about some Rascal Flatts? dance where we straight up to Butte, Montana, singing, Lord, I was born a rambling man. California to Oregon, even New York City got one or two hillbillies ready to hear the road. It's a brother and a sister kind of thing. Raise up your hands if you all want to hang. Me and my gang said we live to ride, we ride to live. Me and my gang jump on that train, I grab a hold of him reins. We're gonna rock this thing, crack this thing. Oh, me and my gang, yeah, ooh, yeah, yeah. Woo.
Crank up the band, play the steel guitar. Pick it up a little, let's rock this ball. Threw back the shotgun, I'm a joy straight chunky. Gentlemen, please welcome your host, Reba McEntire.
Yeah. Oh my gosh! What an opening! Now that's what I call a stimulus package. You know, great country music comes from everywhere. Kenny Chesney from the Caribbean. Keith Urban from Australia. And I just heard that in California, the Octo Mom just gave birth to a choir. And it seems everyone wants to do a country album nowadays. Even Michael Phelps and Willie Nelson are teaming up to do an album. They are. They're covering the Doobie Brothers. Once again, Entertainer of the Year is being chosen by you, the viewers. We'll give you all the voting information in just a minute. Our first nominee is the man himself, George Strait. George has sold over 62 million albums, which puts George Strait in the same class as an artist like Elton John. I bet that's the first time I've ever said Strait and Elton John in the same sentence. Good luck, George. And then there is our own version of the Thunder from Down Under, Keith Urban. Nashville is mighty happy to have someone from Australia living here now. Good looking, sexy, and a great singer, but enough about Nicole Kidman. Good luck, Keith. And then there's Brad Paisley. I toured with Brad. He's a good kisser. All right, who's running the teleprompter back there? Brad has the most nominations. That really flustered me about the kiss, I'm not kidding you. Brad has the most nominations of anyone tonight, 6. But he's home right now waiting on a woman. His wife, Kimberly, is having another little Paisley deduction any minute. So good luck, Kimberly and Brad. And now we come to the first woman to be nominated for Entertainer of the Year in quite some time. Carrie Underwood. You know, Carrie and I share a lot in common. She's from Oklahoma. I'm from Oklahoma. She's nominated for Entertainer of the Year. I've been nominated for Entertainer of the Year. She's 26 years old. I'm from Oklahoma. Good luck, Carrie. And then there is Kenny Chesney, who's backstage right now. You know, if he wins tonight, it would mean he's won 5 years in a row. Now, he's already won so much, he's going to be banned from the casinos. So, good luck, Kenny. You guys can vote for one of these great nominees on CBS.com. The winner will be announced at the end of the show. Of course, we wouldn't be here tonight without the support of country radio. And you'll be hearing the voices of our ACM on-air personality winners throughout the show. And now, something else that's special, our next performance. Ladies and gentlemen, four-time winner of Entertainer of the Year, Kenny Chesney.
We went out last night like we swore we wouldn't do. Drank too much beer last night, a lot more than we wanted to. There were girls from Argentina and Arkansas, Maine, Alabama and Panama, all mixed together and having a ball. Yeah, we went. Last night I was everything. When I got a few drinks in me, I was a doctor, a lawyer, senator's son, Brad Pitt's brother, and a band on the run. Anything I thought would get the job done. Yeah.
Ghost Whisperer, Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Hello, everybody. I'm a huge fan of country music and all the artists being honored here tonight. In other words, there's no place I'd rather be than in Vegas right now at Country's Music Party of the Year. So let's get started with our first award.
for Song of the Year. Here are the nominees. I Saw God Today.
Man, I swear. I saw God today.
In Color.
Shades of breaking cover. You should have seen it in color.
Johnny and June. Waiting on a Woman.
We don't mind waiting on a woman.
You're gonna miss this.
You're gonna miss this.
And the ACM Song of the Year is In Color, Jamie Johnson.
With Jamie Johnson, our songwriters Lee Thomas Miller and James Otto.
But you can't see what those shades of breaking cover. You should have seen it in color.
We start off and just thank these two guys up here, Lee Miller and James Otto, for helping me write this song. And thanks to my band, too, for going in on an off day and producing an off record.
I don't even know what to say. I want to thank my two incredible co-writers, my management, Corey and Brian, and thank God. Thank you, fans, country radio.
Thank you, Jamie. My wife, Jana, I love you. Thank you for letting me live a dream. My kids, Levi, Noah, Levi, and Emma and JC, go to bed. It's late. And this is for my mother, who's having a pretty tough year this year. Mama, I love you. Thank you so much, Academy.
I'm Ron Helton, host of CMT's Country Countdown USA. Coming up, Taylor Swift and Carrie Underwood return, plus Miley Cyrus and Toby Keith right here on CBS.
You have the power to choose the Entertainer of the Year. Go to CBS.com and vote for your favorite now. The 44th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Pat May's Allergy Nasal Spray and Dr. Pepper and your local Dr. Pepper bottlers. Try the new, amazingly smooth Dr. Pepper Cherry.
I'm Dr. Love. This is Dr. Pepper Cherry. It has a kiss of cherry flavor. This devilish elixir has a kiss
Dad.
Of cherry.
Dad,
it's not
kiss.
It's kiss of cherry. It's amazingly smooth. Be smooth.
Dr. Pepper Cherry is amazingly smooth.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Seasonal allergies can happen anywhere and anytime, leaving you with a stuffy, runny, sneezy, and itchy nose. Be ready with Patenase Nasal Spray. Patenase gives you fast, effective relief you can feel in just 30 minutes. Side effects may include bitter taste, headache, nosebleed, sores in your nose, hole in the nasal septum, and drowsiness. Ask your healthcare professional about the fast, effective relief of Patenase Nasal Spray.
We were flattered when we learned Regenerist beat the $100 cream. Floored when we whipped the $350 cream. And finally, flabbergasted when we creamed the $700 cream. For under $30, Olay Regenerist Microsculpting Cream, according to a European independent study, hydrates better and longer than 32 of the world's most expensive creams. Fantastic. Phenomenal. Olay Regenerist. Love the skin you're in. For hundreds and hundreds less.
The LG View, only from AT&T. Exceptionally sleek. Totally advanced. And now it's the touchscreen that everyone can afford to touch. Watch mobile TV and enjoy fast texting and email on the nation's fastest 3G network. Buy an LG View for $49.99 after mail-in rebate and get one free after mail-in rebate.
It's so nice to have company after the accident.
What is it?
Someone paid me cash.
Who?
Affleck.
Who pays you cash when you're hurt and missing work?
Affleck.
Cash to help with expenses that health insurance doesn't cover. Like the mortgage, gas, and food.
Affleck.
What now? Someone's standing on my foot.
Who could it be?
We've lowered the price of looking beautiful. We've lowered the price of eating out more often. We've lowered the price of more color. We've lowered over 1,000 prices on the leading brands you use and buy the most, so you can do more with your budget and your spring. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot.
Get the Roundup Weed and Grass Killer Pump and Go at a new lower price of $17.
The victim of a crime.
911, hello!
And the victim of a crash.
Looks pretty bad.
Are both in a fight for their lives.
She's gonna be okay, man.
Too soon to say.
New Without a Trace, CBS Tuesday.
You wanna die?
Hillary Duff like you've never seen her before.
I think I'm going crazy.
And she has a secret that won't stay buried.
She's a Black Widow.
New Ghost Whisperer, CBS Friday.
Ever wonder how celebrities' colonoscopies are different?
The dog stays, or you can colonoscopy yourself.
Win the CBS Cares Colonoscopy Sweepstakes. We'll treat you like a star.
Welcome back to the MGM Grand Hotel. You know, Home Depot has been a good friend to this show. And for the third year in a row, they are dedicated to finding America's hometown hero. All you have to do is log on to www.homedepot.com/ACM and nominate someone who is doing more for their community and should be the hometown hero. The winner gets to come to next year's show and help build a new Kaboom Children's Playground with this year's Humanitarian Award winner, who will be announced later on tonight. And speaking of heroes, there's a young woman who's got a big hit song about two of country's all-time heroes and legends. Singing Johnny and June, here is Heidi Newfield.
Ooh, there's something about a man in black. Makes me want to buy a Cadillac. Throw the top back. Jackson Town. I wanna be there on the stage with you. You and I could be the next rage to hear the crowd roar. Make them want more. And keep the good lights out. Baby, right or wrong, build a world around a country song. Pray a sweet prayer, follow you there, down in history.
Go to like Johnny and June.
never gonna be no tears to cry. Only memories of our lives. They remember, remember our love.
Please welcome an artist who's landed on the top of the country charts, Darius Rucker.
Hello, Vegas. This is a town when you can lose your stress or what? How's everybody doing? I know from experience that there's nothing like being part of a great group. The nominees in this category prove that there's definitely strength in numbers.
For Top Vocal Group, here are the nominees. Lady Antebellum. Little Big Town. Randy Rogers Band. Rascal Flatts. The Lost Trailers.
And the ACM top vocal group is, come out of here, Rascal Flatts.
First, we'd just like to thank God for such an amazing ride. Thank every one of you and every one of you and all the fans for the wonderful support. My wife, Tara, my daughters, Brittany and Brooklyn, country radio, somebody else take over, I'm gonna forget, go on.
Thank you to our record label, our managers, my beautiful wife, Allison. Thank you, baby, I love you so much. And God, what an amazing ride this has been. Now I know how Brooks and Dunn feel.
Thanks, Doug and Trey.
Our managers, Lyric Street Records, William Morris, Live Nation. I want to dedicate this to my mom and dad. They're celebrating 50 years this year. Dad, thank you for giving me the gift of music. I love you. We're going to celebrate this year. It's 50. That's half a century.
Thanks for the cabin.
I love you guys.
Hi, this is Jerry.
Hawkeye.
And Rebecca.
And we're the Dorsey Gang from the big 96.3 Dallas-Fort Worth. Coming up, Toby Keith, George Strait, and Taylor Swift right here on CBS.
It isn't a destination. It is a journey. This is about me picking something that works for me that I could do every day of my life. With Ally, I have two things, choices and flexibility. I can plan to take Ally around my schedule. And I've been doing this long enough to know what doesn't work. I've tried those things. You know, when you take Ally, you definitely look at food differently. I know that the food choice needs to be healthier for me. Feeling better, that's a bonus. I feel renewed. And I'm starting to relax and enjoy myself and be more concerned with celebrating who I am. I hope that people will see my story and be inspired and say, you know what, if she can do it, I can do it. I may not be exactly where I want to be, but I'm sure as heck not where I was.
Introducing Quilted Northern Ultra Plush, the only three-layered bath tissue with plush quilts. It has two layers for softness and an inner layer for a luxurious experience you can see and feel. In fact, it may inspire you to make all the things you touch ultra plush. Quilted Northern Ultra Plush, luxury you can see and feel. And if you're not delighted, we'll give you your money back.
What matters to you matters to JCPenney, like saving money. We've always given our customers great quality at a great price. We're stepping up our style, but our prices are as affordable as they've always been. Style, quality, and price matter. JCPenney.
Does your mouthwash work in six different ways? Introducing Listerine Total Care. Everything you need to strengthen teeth, help prevent cavities, and kill germs. Introducing 6-in-1 Listerine Total Care, the most complete mouthwash.
The Regenerist results are in.
Best night cream, Shape Magazine.
Beauty editors are seeing results.
Beauty Award winner, Cosmopolitan.
Good Housekeeping Research Institute is seeing results.
Hydrates better than the $350 cream.
But most importantly, women are seeing results. Remarkable results.
Best facial moisturizer, Women's Day. Best anti-aging moisturizer, Self.
And still, no drastic measures. Olay Regenerist. Love the skin you're in.
The new kid in school
Sup.
Isn't fitting in.
Hey girls, how's it going?
Would you do mug K-Fed?
Because he's really a 37-year-old guy who fell off a bridge into a magical pool of water that turned him into a 17-year-old kid.
It's freaking me out.
It's freaking me out!
On April 17th.
Ow!
What are you eating?
I don't even know.
I just know I'm hungry.
All the time.
Zac Efron.
Why would you do that to me?
17 again.
Hey, freaking age, still 21. Thank you very much.
Rated PG-13. Starts April 17th.
Hey y'all, I'm Jake Owen, and the Academy of Country Music Awards will continue right here on CBS with Toby Keith.
One by one.
He killed like six people.
One by one.
What if he is alive?
One by one.
It's happened here before and it's happening again.
One by one.
Who's doing this to us?
I don't know.
I'm scared.
TV.com, where TV lives online.
Introducing WLKY.com mobile with complete access to WLKY weather, breaking news information, and the latest sports scores. Download WLKY.com mobile to your web-enabled cell phone or PDA. Sponsored by the Kentucky Lottery.
Quality late model cars for only $299 down with payments to suit your budget. That's what you'll find at Jim Butner Auto, where you buy here and pay here and you're always satisfied. Visit us on the web at jimbutnerauto.com or in person on Lewis and Clark Parkway in Clarksville. Jim Butner Auto, since 1955.
WAMZ is all about commercials.
All kinds of commercials!
But there's one country station that's all about music. Louisville's new country, Q1031. Over the past few years, we've caught WAMZ playing as many as 27 commercials an hour. New country Q1031 plays only 8. So turn off the commercials.
Commercials, commercials, and more commercials.
And turn on Louisville's new country, Q1031.
Bored? Take fun quizzes and catch up on the latest celebrity news at WLKY.com.
We're back at the MGM Grand Hotel. Please welcome America's number one supermodel and Victoria's Secret angel, Marissa Miller.
Toby Keith is very serious about who introduces him. For example, before he asked me to present, he asked to see all the outtakes from my Victoria's Secret photo shoots. I guess I passed. Ladies and gentlemen, Toby Keith!
Dixie, washed in the blood and raised on the banks with the Mississippi mud. She always had a thing about falling in love with a bad boy. Yeah, they could see it all coming, but her daddy never dreamed she'd grow up that fast. You know what I mean? The way a girl gets when she turns 17, kind of crazy. Rebel child and preacher's daughter, she was baptized in dirty water. Mama cried the first time and caught her with me. They knew they couldn't stop her. She holds tight me and the Bible. he showed up on you. She called him from a truck stop in Tucson, Arizona, with amazing grace. We made California laugh. Gypsy life started taking its toll, and the fast lane got empty and out of control. Just like an angel, she saved my soul from the devil. She's a rebel child and a preacher's daughter. She was baptized in dirty water. Mama cried the first time they caught her with me. They knew they couldn't stop her. Holds tight me and the Bible on the backseat of my motorcycle. Left the daddy standing there preaching to the choir, you see. Bible lover.
That takes Nashville by storm. This next new singer-songwriter has folks comparing him to the likes of Waylon Jennings, George Jones, and Hank Williams. Not too shabby. The song he's about to sing tells a story as only country music can, pure, heartfelt, and profound. He's already won Song of the Year tonight, and right now the whole world is about to take notice of a powerful new star. Here's Jamie Johnson.
It's all black and white, it ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was a lover. Times were tough back in 35, and that's me and Uncle Joe, just trying to survive a cotton farm in a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. That June, and roses red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile. was so proud. That's the story of my mama, right there.
Historic downtown Las Vegas. Coming up next is Taylor Swift, George Strait, and Keith Urban, right here on CBS.
Ooh, girl!
You have the power to choose the Entertainer of the Year. Go to CBS.com and vote for your favorite now. The 44th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Olay. Love the skin you're in. And the Home Depot. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot.
Here's to the power of doing. Doing more with your hands, your shovel, and your budget. We're bringing you locally selected plants, the beauty of spring. And we've lowered over 1,000 prices so you can pay less and do more. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot.
Women everywhere are opening their eyes to Olay Regenerist Total Eye Makeover and closing the door on cosmetic procedures. It's not surgical results, but it is an eye-lifting serum to help firm the lids, an eye dermapod to help smooth wrinkles, and new touch of concealer to brighten under the eyes. Olay Regenerist. Three targeted treatments for a total eye makeover. You won't believe your eyes. Love the skin you're in.
You know, scientific tests have proven that when you drink Dr. Pepper slowly, the 23 flavors taste even better. Hey, I get it, because half my life's been in slow motion. Watch this. Slower is better. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
That's a good introduction, Dr. J, right there.
At Werther's Original, we're excited to share our new caramel chocolate with the world. It's the only melt-in-your-mouth chocolate marbled with creamy Werther's caramel. So it's worth sharing with your world. New Werther's Original Caramel Chocolate.
You know what America needs right now? America needs a comeback. So let's put on our rally caps and dig in, because we can do this if we all start thinking differently. At GM, we're reinventing the entire company, starting with the ownership experience. Introducing the Total Confidence Plan. It starts with up to 9 months of payment protection. If you lose your job, we'll make your payments up to $500 a month. Then something never seen before. Vehicle value protection. When you buy a new car, we'll help protect its retail value at trade-in time. It also comes with our fully backed 5-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty and the safety and security of OnStar standard. It's time to reinvent. It's time to rally. It's time to come back with a Total Confidence Plan. Go to gmconfidence.com for details.
Applebee's 2 for 20 menu is back.
It takes two, baby.
Pick your favorite appetizer to share and two of your favorite entrees. All for $20. The 2 for 20 menu for a limited time.
It takes two.
Only at Applebee's.
Michigan State is making magic in Motown. Now they battle North Carolina for the NCAA championship tomorrow on CBS.
Monday on The Late Show.
Play dead.
Don't miss Stupid Pet Tricks, plus Paul Rudd, and Guys Who Look Like Dave Monday.
Welcome back to the Academy of Country Music Awards. And now please welcome an Oscar winner whose new film is The Soloist and whose new album is Intuition, Jamie Foxx.
What's up? I'm Jamie Foxx. What's going on? Make some noise. If you love country music, make some noise right now. Hey, oh, hey, oh, hey. No, no, that's the BET Awards. I'm sorry. Things are changing. Thank you for having me back with you, man. This is incredible. Black man at the country. You know what I'm saying? Black man, things are changing. Things are changing. Darius Rucker, huh? African American singing country. Things are changing. Got a black man running the country. Things are changing. Barack Obama, give it up for Barack Obama. I just gotta give it up for him. I mean, what's next? What's next now? White people going to Tyler Perry movies? What's next? A natural blonde at Miss America? A virgin in LA? Hey, I didn't write it. But I say it. Now listen, look, the reason that I'm here is because I love country music. I'm from Terrell, Texas. What? Now, Terrell, you can't get more country than Terrell, Texas. Even the horns in the car sound like country music. Driving by you, that's rush hour traffic. Now, back in Terrell, Texas, there was a man that I listened to. He really touched me with this song. The song went, "You look so good in love." Woo! Don't look like James West? Anyway. I'm such a fan of George. Make some noise right now. And I'm gonna be there when the Academy of Country Music honors him in the Artist of the Decade. All-Star Concert, May 27th, right here on CBS. I will be performing that song. Now, please stand on your feet right now for a legend and my buddy. Give it up for Mr. George Strait!
Still feel 25 most of the time. I still raise a little cane with the boys. I'll get tongs and pretty women. Lord, I'm still right there with them, singing above the crowd and the noise. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I
truth about a mirror. Is that a damned old mirror? Don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines. And it's really no reflection of my youth. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. When I'm gone.
Thank you very much.
Please welcome country hitmakers Jack Ingram and Jason Aldean.
Both Jason and I are past winners in the newcomer category.
But tonight, top male, top female, and top group are now competing for a new title, top new artist.
The three nominees have already won their prospective categories through a fan vote on GAC.
Take a look.
For top new artist, here are the nominees. Julianne Hough. Jake Olin. Zach Brown Band.
And the ACM top new artist is
Julianne Hough.
Because now I have something else to think about. Oh my gosh. First of all, thank you to my record label and my management and of course my family. Just everybody that has followed me over from the beginning and believed in me. And of course, I can't thank you guys enough, the fans. You guys are amazing. I would not be here without you, so thank you so much.
With Taylor Swift, Keith Urban, Miley Cyrus, and Carrie Underwood, right here on CBS.
This is a real story.
An aide to Congressman Collins was found dead this morning.
He's an old friend of yours.
Good reporters don't have friends, only sources.
When the story,
who might have wanted Sonya dead,
reveals a conspiracy.
This girl was double agent.
Keep your friends close.
Trust no one.
And your enemies closer. But only if you can tell them apart.
This is as connected as it gets.
State of Play, rated PG-13.
My name is Jane, and I've got osteoporosis, but I'm an on-the-go woman. I've been active all my life. That's why I'm excited about Reclast,
the osteoporosis treatment my doctor gives me once a year. My doctor says one IV of Reclast can help protect me while I'm on the go for 12 months.
How? Well, Reclast helps to re-strengthen my bones to help make them resistant to fracture.
And with Reclast, well, no other osteoporosis treatment is approved to help protect in more places. Hip, spine, even other bones.
You should not take Reclast if you're on Zometa, have low blood calcium, kidney problems, or you're pregnant, plan to become pregnant, or nursing. Take calcium and vitamin D daily. Tell your doctor if you develop severe muscle, bone, or joint pain, or if you have dental problems, as rarely jaw problems have been reported. The most common side effects include flu-like symptoms, fever, muscle or joint pain, and headache.
Do what I did. Ask your doctor about Reclast. Year-long protection for on-the-go women.
Why toss out your money? Switch over to the Everything Data Family Plan from Sprint and save $360 a year over comparable AT&T and Verizon plans. Switch to America's most dependable 3G network.
Field backstage in Las Vegas, and coming up, I've got an illusion you won't want to miss.
Well, you like that hat I got for you, David?
I love it.
Yeah, well, I wanted you to look good for our country crowd, and you sure do, and that's no illusion.
You're so sweet.
Stay tuned as the Academy of Country Music continues right here on CBS.
You are great.
What a way to start the day.
Tuesday.
Abby shoot up?
Maybe.
The FBI.
You need to come with us.
Wants Abby.
This is a highly classified matter.
To take over for a missing scientist.
What exactly was Dr. Heller working on?
We don't know.
Oh, no.
Someone was trying to kill him.
And Abby has just taken his place.
UNCIS, CBS Tuesday. The tribes merge on an all-new Survivor.
I feel brilliant.
CBS Thursday.
Good round? Is it okay to get your cart now? Or...
Whoa, Daddy.
Parting is such sweet sorrow. So tell Belterra you want to stay longer and enjoy a $150 room package, including a $100 resort credit, good towards dining, golf, or a spa visit at Belterra. Easy to love, hard to leave.
Come in now to Ashley Furniture Home Store and get paid to shop. Spend $500 on a bedroom group and receive $50 in bonus bucks to accessorize. Spend $1,000 on a new living room and receive $150 for a new chair. Shop now at Ashley Furniture Home Store and we'll give you up to $700 for additional furniture and accessories. With our new styles for spring, now is the perfect time to get paid to shop with Ashley Bonus Bucks. Ashley Furniture Home Store, you're gonna love this place.
In Louisville, there is a unique group of physicians, each one committed to excellence. They are University of Louisville physicians, 450 dedicated doctors, working together to care for patients from prenatal days to senior years at hospitals across the region, professors teaching a new generation of physicians, a team whose leading-edge knowledge helps patients throughout Kentucky and southern Indiana. University of Louisville physicians, the heart of U of L healthcare, creating the knowledge to heal.
Share your team spirit in the U Local section at WLKY.com.
Well, we're back from taking our break here in Las Vegas. And speaking of Vegas, David Copperfield is a performer who's been amazing audiences here for over 20 years. He set international box office records, he's won dozens of Emmys, and he even has his own museum just down the strip. Since David is a huge country fan, and this is the first time he's been on our show, let's give him a big country music welcome to the magician of the century, David Copperfield!
Thank you very much. You know, I've had a lot of fun over the years making things disappear. A jet airplane, gone. The Orient Express, adios. The Statue of Liberty, bye-bye. So when the Academy of Country Music asked me to perform, I had a funny feeling they didn't want me to sing. Luckily for all of you, I was right. So, why did they call me? It's not only to model this cool hat, thank you, Reba. They wanted me to magically introduce one of your greatest stars. But instead of me telling you about her, let me do what I do best.
Oh,
this time I was wasting, hoping you would come around. I've been giving out chances every time, and all you do is let me down. And it's taken me this long, baby, but I figured you up. And you're thinking we'll be fine again, but not this time around. You don't have to call anymore.
A great job, Taylor, but you're not through yet. Come here. Because you have just sold more albums than any other artist this year, and you've brought country music back to younger audience, for all this and so much more. The Academy is presenting you with this Crystal Milestone Award. Congratulations.
I didn't know this was going to happen, actually. So I want to thank Scott Borchetta and Big Machine Records for letting me be myself and write my own songs. And I want to thank my band and crew who go all over the world with us. And to the beautiful fans, to you guys who come out to my shows. I have absolutely fallen in love with you, and I will never forget you, ever. Thank you so much.
That is a very well-deserved award. And while we're on the subject of honors, here's last year's winner of the Top New Group Award. They're red hot with a number one album that's produced two huge hits so far. Here they are with their latest, Lady Antebellum.
This world keeps spinning faster into a new disaster, so I run to you. I run to you.
I run from prejudice, I run from pessimism, but I run to
and running me, run from my past. I run too fast or too slow, it seems. When lies become the truth, that's when I run to you. But this world keeps into a new disaster. So I run to you, I run to you, baby. And when it all starts coming undone, baby, you're the only one I run to. I run to you, I run to you, yeah. Whoa.
J.D. Cannon from WFNS, Indianapolis, Indiana. Coming up, Miranda Lambert, Keith Urban, and Miley Cyrus, right here on CBS.
You have the power to choose the Entertainer of the Year. Go to CBS.com and vote for your favorite now.
Seasonal allergies can happen anywhere and anytime, leaving you with a stuffy, runny, sneezy, and itchy nose. Be ready with Patenase Nasal Spray. Patenase gives you fast, effective relief you can feel in just 30 minutes. Side effects may include bitter taste, headache, nosebleed, sores in your nose, hole in the nasal septum, and drowsiness. Ask your healthcare professional about the fast, effective relief of Patenase Nasal Spray.
This Friday,
welcome to Tennessee.
Hannah Montana the Movie arrives in theaters with a soundtrack featuring Miley Cyrus, Billy Ray Cyrus, Rascal Flatts, Taylor Swift.
Would you like to dance?
And featuring Miley Cyrus's smash hit, The Climb. Hannah Montana the Movie, rated G, directed by Peter Chalsom, in theaters Friday.
Light mayo should taste like mayo. Shouldn't taste like air.
Should taste like something even I would eat. I don't need light anything.
Hellman's Light. Double whisked to bring out the great taste of Hellman's.
It's just Hellman's Light mayo, and that's it.
Hellman's Light. It's time for real taste.
This fiber, I'd had my fill.
Then I found Miralax. Miralax relieves constipation with no bloating, no excess gas, no taste, no grit. You'll see, it's clearly different.
Restore your body's natural rhythm with Miralax.
Listen, you'd be the perfect spokesperson for Healthy Choice. They got a new positive nutrition thing going on over there. Healthy, modern, new flavors.
What? Me for Healthy Choice? I don't know.
Well, you're not into it, you're not into it. Let's go grab a coffee.
That's it? You're done?
Yeah.
No, you're my agent. You need to sell me on the idea. You need to be like, you're like the exclamation point on the package. You're beautiful, you're delicious, you're Healthy Choice.
Wow. Bravo. So you'll do it?
No, I don't want to do it.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Wouldn't you like to get away?
It tastes so rich and decadent, it belongs in the dessert aisle. Diet Dr. Pepper. There's nothing diet about it.
Took a shot shooting for the stars, working overtime. You and I know it's a struggle for the high road. I keep it simple though. The touch, the feel, the fabric of our lives. The touch, the feel of cotton, the fabric of my life.
Vegas. Country music is at its best when you match a powerful song to a powerful voice, and you're about to hear both. Nominated for top female vocalist, here's one of the purest sounds around, the incredible Leanne Womack.
Well, I only came into this bar to hear a sad song. I'll probably be here all night long, the way I'm feeling now. I couldn't get you on the phone, so I let it ring on and on. In a lonesome searing rain. I should try to find a way to kind of sort of maybe work it out. With some solitary thinking and lonesome drinking, oh, it sure does make a body feel at home. And a double barrel whiskey, oh, baby, tell me, do you miss me? Some solitary thinking and lonesome drinking for me tonight. There's two things that'll kill a girl. Strike her down right where she stands. One is his voice, and one is the rock glass sitting in my hand. Oh, lights are getting dimmer now. That means they're gonna shut me down. And it's just like crystal. Tell me,
to sleep now that you're gone. Maybe I should try to find a way to kind of think about carrying on my own with some solitary thinking. It sure does make everybody feel at home. And a double barrel whiskey. Oh, baby, tell me, do you miss me? Some solitary thinking and lonesome drinking for me
of one of the stars of the Big Bang Theory, Kaylee Cuoco.
It takes a certain amount of hard-to-define chemistry between two people to make beautiful music together. Five duos know just how to do it right.
For top vocal duo, here are the nominees. Big and Rich.
All my dreams come true, lost in this moment.
Brooks and Dunn.
You ain't got nothing. What's it all worth without a little loving?
Joey and Rory.
I said so. Cheater, cheater, where'd you meet that no good white trash ball?
Montgomery Gentry. Sugarland.
And the ACM top vocal duo is Sugarland. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thanks, y'all.
Thank you to everybody at home who's watching, Mama and Aunt Kay and Nanny and everybody, Bryce and Seth, Jill Bush,
oh,
who's there at home, all the kids. Thanks to Luke Lewis and our label. We should thank Doug Morris in the Big House. We never thanked him before, so well, thank you, Big Doug. And our band, thanks to our band. We've never thanked you either, but you rock. And if you don't believe me, come see them. They'll blow your face off. I love it. Thank you.
Thank y'all. Thank you for dreaming back every time we dream. We appreciate it.
Thank you to the ACMs.
And now please welcome one of the brightest young stars in the country, Kelly Pickler.
There's no better excuse for taking a break in Las Vegas than hanging out with your favorite country music superstar. Because like a good country song, Vegas lifts you up. The town has been one big party for everyone celebrating country Vegas style.
ACM fans work hard, so they play hard in Vegas, where 35,000 fans turned out for headliner concerts at the Fremont Street Experience. Out on the links, the 6th annual ACM Celebrity Golf Classic was hosted by Rascal Flatts, who teed off, to country music bikers, who rode through Vegas for the ACM Charity Fund.
We're riding for lifting lives.
Vegas, baby!
You can do a lot with 2 days in Vegas, and the Academy of Country Music has been kicking up the music and the action right here.
It was a great week here in Vegas, and now I get to do another great thing. Introduce one of my favorite singers in the whole wide world, Mr. Keith Urban!
Hey, Vegas!
tell, it's just not my style. But the night is young, and it's been a while. And she broke my heart, she broke it right in two. And it took some time, but I'm feeling like I'm finally ready to smile, find somebody new. I wanna kiss a girl, I wanna hold her tight, maybe make a little magic in the moonlight. I don't wanna go too far, just to take it slow, but I shouldn't be. Simple thing. Do you wanna try? Are you ready to say goodbye to all these rules? I wanna kiss a girl, I wanna hold her tight, maybe make a little magic in the moonlight. Don't wanna go too far, just to take it slow, but I shouldn't be.
Cyrus and Carrie Underwood, right here on CBS. Don't forget to go online and nominate your hometown hero at homedepot.com/ACM.
We were flattered when we learned Regenerist beat the $100 cream. Floored when we whipped the $350 cream. And finally, flabbergasted when we creamed the $700 cream. For under $30, Olay Regenerist Microsculpting Cream, according to a European independent study, hydrates better and longer than 32 of the world's most expensive creams. Fantastic. Phenomenal. Olay Regenerist. Love the skin you're in. For hundreds and hundreds less.
Oh, how much are these?
Those aren't for sale.
Oh, I'm sorry. My mom's a little crazy about her antiques.
Antiques? They're rollover minutes.
Yeah, from like 6 months ago.
But they're still good. You know, saving minutes saves money. And these days, we can't afford to be wasteful. Not everyone gets to keep their unused minutes.
Oh, cool.
Beat it, kid.
Only AT&T's Family Talk with rollover saves your family's unused minutes. And saving minutes saves money. Buy an LG View for $49.99 after mail-in rebate and get one free after mail-in rebate.
Cheerio
knows works naturally to help lower cholesterol. Let it help lower yours.
We've lowered the price of looking beautiful. We've lowered the price of eating out more often. We've lowered the price of more color. We've lowered over 1,000 prices on the leading brands you use and buy the most, so you can do more with your budget and your spring. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot.
Get the Roundup Weed and Grass Killer Pump and Go at a new lower price of $17.
As early light breaks through, music and dance calling you. Just need that mountain room lift before you share your gift.
TurboTax offers a simple federal return for free. But TaxAct gives you a free federal return, both simple and complex. Apples to apples. Choose smart. Go to TaxAct.com. Where do you do your taxes?
She's losing her battle against nasal allergies, but we found a way to fight it.
Omeris to the nose!
Omeris works differently than many other allergy medications. Omeris fights nasal allergy symptoms that occur from allergic inflammation. Relieve those symptoms with Omeris. Side effects may include headache, nosebleed, and sore throat. Mission accomplished. Oh, incoming! Ask your doctor about Omeris. In the battle against nasal allergy symptoms, Omeris combats the cause.
Miranda Lambert performs next as the Academy of Country Music Awards continues here on CBS.
Survivor tribes merge.
I'm just here to make sure everybody hates each other.
Who will win immunity?
Call me the Dragon Slayer because I'm cutting the head off of the dragon.
I can mold this game however I want right now.
And one courageous castaway.
I want to stay in the game.
May be forced to leave.
I want y'all to tell me if you don't go home right now, you're going to lose a leg.
New Survivor, CBS Thursday.
Stupid Pet Tricks, Paul Rudd, and Guys Who Look Like Dave, Monday on The Late Show.
Corona Extra presents Kenny Chesney's Sun City Carnival. Saturday, May 30th, Papa John's Cardinal Stadium. Kenny Chesney joining this bash. Get ready for Sugarland. Montgomery Gentry. Miranda Lambert. And Lady Antebellum. Reserve seats are on sale now. Get your tickets at all Ticketmaster outlets, Ticketmaster.com, or charge by phone.
New music from Toby Keith. From the number one album, That'll Make Me a Bad Guy, Toby's latest number one smash, God Love Her. People Magazine says one of the strongest albums of Keith's career. Also includes the number one hit record, She Never Cried in Front of Me. Toby Keith, That'll Make Me a Bad Guy. Available now at all Target stores. She never cried in front of me.
WAMZ is all about commercials.
All kinds of commercials.
But there's one country station that's all about music. Louisville's new country, Q1031. Over the past few years, we've caught WAMZ playing as many as 27 commercials an hour. New country Q1031 plays only 8. So turn off the commercials.
Commercials, commercials, and more commercials.
And turn on Louisville's new country, Q1031.
You're watching WLKY.
We are Kentuckiana.
Just like you.
Welcome back to the MGM Grand Hotel. And now nominated tonight for Top Female Vocalist, Miranda Lambert.
I feel like the flowers in this vase. He just brought them home one day, ain't they beautiful, he said. They've been here in the kitchen and the water's turning gray. They're sitting in the vase, but now they're dead, dead flowers. I feel like this long string of lights, they lit up our whole house on Christmas Day. now it's January and the both of us burned out, but still they hang like dead flowers. He ain't feeling anything. My love, my hurt, all the sting of this thing. I'm living in a hurricane. All he can say is, man, ain't it such a nice day. Yeah, we won't go far, but we're still rolling. I look in the rear view and I see dead flowers in the yard and that string of lights, and they ain't glowing like dead
again. Please welcome winners tonight, Rascal Flatts.
You know, last year we had the honor of receiving the Home Depot Humanitarian Award.
And we're really proud of the Kaboom Playground we built in Birmingham, Alabama. It was wonderful.
Thank you. And we're equally proud to present tonight's award to a very deserving young woman, Leanne Rimes. Yeah.
Soaring vocals, unforgettable songs. But Leanne Rimes also has a big heart to go along with her big voice. She has become known as one of country music's most effective ambassadors of good deeds. From her work as international spokesperson for Children's Miracle Network to helping the children of wounded veterans at Camp Cope, Leanne is always there whenever the less fortunate need a helping hand. Tonight, the Academy of Country Music and the Home Depot salute a true humanitarian, Leanne Rimes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Leanne Rimes!
You know, making a difference in other people's lives brings me a lot of joy, and I do it out of the goodness of my heart, never thinking I'm going to be honored for it. So this is a true honor. Thank you, Home Depot, for continuing to recognize the country community and our work, And thank you, ACMs, for honoring me with this award. And I think this award is here for all of us just to remind us of our duty to each other as human beings and to make a difference in each other's lives. So thank you so much.
You know, I'm so proud to say country music has always spoken up for the working man and woman. Merle Haggard did it, Johnny Cash did it, Dolly had 9 to 5, and who could forget the blue-collar national anthem, "Take This Job and Shove It." And that spirit continues right now. This song has struck a chord with people all across America. Ladies and gentlemen, John Rich.
Thank you. I'd like to dedicate this song tonight to all the hard-working, tax-paying Americans from coast to coast that love this country as much as I do. We wrote this song specifically for you. This is called Shutting Detroit Down. Well, my daddy taught me in this country everyone's the same. You work hard for your dollar and you never pass the blame when it don't go your way. Now I see all these big shots whining on my evening news about how they're losing billions, and it's up to me and you to come running too. The rescue will pardon me if I don't shed a tear. They're selling make-believe and we don't buy that here. 'Cause in the real world they're shutting Detroit down, while the boss man takes his bonus pay and jets on out of town. And DC's bailing out them bankers while the farmers auction ground. Yeah, while they're living it up on Wall Street in that New York City town, here in the real world, they're shutting Detroit down. Here in the real world, they're shutting Detroit down. Hey! Well, that old man's been working in that plant most all his life. Now his pension plan's been cut in half and he can't afford to die. It's a crying shame, 'cause he ain't the one to blame. And when I look down and see his calloused hands, well, let me tell you, friend, it gets me fighting. 'Cause in the real world they're shutting Detroit down, while the boss man takes his lazy ass and jets on out of town. Hey, come on, come on. DC's bailing out them bankers as a farmer's auction ground. Yeah, while they're living it up on Wall Street in that New York City town, here in the real world, they're shutting Detroit down. Here in the real world, they're shutting Detroit down. Here in the real world, they're shutting Detroit down. They're shutting Detroit down.
God bless you.
Hey, this is Andy.
And I'm Allison from WIVK in Knoxville, Tennessee.
Coming up, Miley Cyrus and Carrie Underwood right here on CBS.
You have the power to choose the entertainer of the year. Go to CBS.com and vote for your favorite now. The 44th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Dr. Pepper
and your local Dr. Pepper bottlers. Try the new amazingly smooth Dr. Pepper Cherry.
I'm Dr. Love. This is Dr. Pepper Cherry. It has a kiss of cherry flavor. This devilish elixir has a kiss
Dad.
Of cherry.
Dad, it's not kiss. It's kiss of cherry. It's amazingly smooth. Be smooth.
Dr. Pepper Cherry is amazingly smooth.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
For many with arthritis pain, not treating is not an option. All prescription NSAID pain relievers, like Celebrex, ibuprofen, and naproxen, help treat arthritis pain and have some of the same warnings. But since individual results may vary, having options is important. Prescription Celebrex has been the option for millions of patients for 10 straight years. Just one 200 milligram Celebrex can provide dependable 24-hour relief for many with arthritis pain, stiffness, and inflammation. Based on the available data, the FDA stated that for certain patients, Celebrex's benefits outweigh the risks. If you're worried about stomach upset, you should know. In clinical studies, a lower percentage of patients taking Celebrex reported stomach discomfort versus prescription ibuprofen and naproxen. And if you are taking low-dose aspirin for your heart and need an NSAID pain reliever, Celebrex can be used because it doesn't interfere with the effects of low-dose aspirin. But when it comes to relieving your arthritis pain, you and your doctor need to balance the benefits with the risks. The FDA requires all prescription NSAIDs, including Celebrex, ibuprofen, naproxen, and meloxicam, to have the same cardiovascular warning. They all may increase the chance of heart attack or stroke, which can lead to death. This chance increases if you have heart disease or risk factors for it, such as high blood pressure or when NSAIDs are taken for long periods. All prescription NSAIDs, including Celebrex, also increase the chance of serious skin reactions or stomach and intestine problems, such as bleeding and ulcers, which can occur without warning and may cause death. Patients also taking aspirin and the elderly are at increased risk for stomach bleeding and ulcers. Do not take Celebrex if you're allergic to aspirin or sulfonamides. Ask your doctor if you could benefit from Celebrex. Understand the risks, feel the benefits.
There's a place called Hidden Valley where kids not only eat their vegetables, they can't get enough. Hidden Valley Ranch makes vegetables delectable. Now rediscover the delectable taste that could only come from Hidden Valley, the original ranch.
For comedy, way above the ordinary.
You are playing with forces beyond your ken.
Yeah, well, your ken can kiss my Barbie.
The Big Bang Theory and How I Met Your Mother, CBS Monday.
It's a Hollywood whodunit with a full cast of suspects.
I don't speak.
But here in the real world, you speak. You just did.
I've been exploring other aspects of my life.
Narcotics and despair.
Tell us the truth.
My work is always true.
There's a little afternoon soap in there. Way too melodramatic.
A new Mentalist, CBS Tuesday.
We're live from the MGM Grand Hotel. Please welcome recording and TV star, Billy Ray Cyrus.
Thank you. This year has been quite a wild ride for me and Miley. And one of the things that we're most proud of was we got to get back to Tennessee and make the new Hannah Montana movie, which comes out this Friday. You know, getting back to Tennessee is more than just one of the central themes of the film. It's a way of life to me and Miley. It's part of who we are. It's also the name of my new single and the title track of my new album that comes out this Tuesday. And I couldn't be prouder as a daddy to make this next statement. This next singer, not only one heck of an entertainer and a great actress, she's also my little girl. Give it up, Miley Cyrus.
I can almost see it
That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost in no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. I gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. And sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. Chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. And I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most. Yeah, just gotta keep going. And I got to be strong. Just keep pushing on.
Ladies and gentlemen, ACMA winners and two-time nominees tonight, Montgomery Gentry.
Goatee Silk Award, pinball, he's got the score. But everybody around is trying to beat. He's a six-pack up when he walks in. Tells the band, crank it up to 10, and he's up. Dancing in his seat.
Yeah, he's a big mouth, yelling, hey, play some Freebird. Just give me 3 cents, and nobody gets hurt.
Then he takes off his shirt.
There's one in the crowd, brings a party in the sound. Good time Johnny with a Hollywood whiskey man, hellbound. He's got the next round, but he always drinks for free.
Top box
grace for free. There's one in every crown. Let's use it.
Carrie Underwood and Sugar Lynn right here on CBS. Don't forget to nominate your hometown hero at homedepot.com/ACM.
You know what America needs right now? America needs a comeback. So let's put on our rally caps and dig in. Because we can do this if we all start thinking differently. At GM, we're reinventing the entire company, starting with the ownership experience. Introducing the Total Confidence Plan. It starts with up to 9 months of payment protection. If you lose your job, we'll make your payments up to $500 a month. Then something never seen before, vehicle value protection. When you buy a new car, we'll help protect its retail value at trade-in time. It also comes with our fully backed 5-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty and the safety and security of OnStar standard. It's time to reinvent. It's time to rally. It's time to come back with a Total Confidence Plan. Go to gmconfidence.com for details.
The Regenerist results are in.
Best night cream, Shape Magazine.
Beauty editors are seeing results.
Beauty Award winner, Cosmopolitan.
Good Housekeeping Research Institute is seeing results.
Hydrates better than the $350 cream.
But most importantly, women are seeing results. Remarkable results.
Best facial moisturizer, Women's Day. Best anti-aging moisturizer, Self.
And still, no drastic measures. Olay Regenerist. Love the skin you're in.
Did you get the file I sent?
Yeah, let me put you on hold for a sec. All right, I'm back.
Oh. Trying to spice up your day?
Chili's.
Welcome to Chili's.
Pepper in some choice with Chili's Triple Dipper Dinner. Choose your three dippable favorites, like our new Chicken Crisper Bites, Big Mac Bites, and Classic Southwestern Egg Rolls. You have 9 craveable options to choose from. Come in today to build your perfect meal. Only $9.99. Chili's, pepper in some choice.
H&R Block certified tax professionals will do your taxes right. Last year, we found errors on 4 out of 5 returns prepared by others, saving people thousands of dollars. Already filed your taxes with someone else? Let us take a second look for just $29.
What matters to you matters to JCPenney. Like saving money, we've always given our customers great quality at a great price. We're stepping up our style, but our prices are as affordable as they've always been. Style, quality, and price matter. JCPenney.
Hey everybody, I'm Julianne Hough. Sugarland is coming up, and wait until you see the dress that Carrie Underwood is going to wear next. Don't look, don't look. When the Academy of Country Music Awards continues right here on CBS.
Wednesday. Spring break has never been more dangerous.
The second victim in 3 nights.
New criminal minds.
I'll walk this.
Then.
I go out to lunch with my friends. He's at the next table.
I don't know how to stop him.
He stalked his victims to death, but now he'll become the prey.
What do you call destroying someone's soul?
Someone call it motive.
Catherine McPhee on a new CSI New York after Criminal Minds, CBS Wednesday.
Stupid Pet Tricks, Paul Rudd, and Guys Who Look Like Dave, Monday on The Late Show.
We've got a real kinship with the people here in Greater Louisville.
First of all, I was born in Kentucky.
Raised here, lived here all my life.
Our kids go to the same schools, we drive in the same traffic.
And cheer for the same teams as you do.
And because we've been here for so long, in our daily coverage or when news breaks.
The local knowledge we have really helps. And the best part about living here is sharing the experience with you.
And getting to know the people in our communities.
We're your hometown team.
We've been here.
And we're still here.
We are Kentuckiana.
Just like you.
Big O has the perfect fit for the most popular vehicles, like the Toyota Tacoma, only $59, the Chevy Impala, $69, and the Ford Explorer, $92. We'll beat any advertised price on these three tires. Big O Tires, the team you trust.
The moment you've been waiting for is here. Keith Urban, live.
Keith Urban. Saturday, August 22nd in Freedom Hall during the Kentucky State Fair. And on the same night, Pat Green. Reserve seats on sale Monday, April 13th, 10 a.m. Concert ticket price includes admission to the Kentucky State Fair. Keith Urban Live.
Big O has the perfect fit for the most popular vehicles, like the Toyota Tacoma, only $59, the Chevy Impala, $69, and the Ford Explorer, $92. We'll beat any advertised price on these three tires. Big O Tires, the team you trust.
Thanks for making WLKY.com the number one local website for news.
Welcome back to the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. Ladies and gentlemen, nominated for Entertainer of the Year, Carrie Underwood.
Suppose I called you up tonight and told you that I love you. And suppose I said I want to come back home. And suppose I cried and said I think I finally learned my lesson. And I'm tired of spending all my time alone. If I told you that I realized you're all I ever wanted, and it's killing me to be so far away, would you tell me that you love me too? And would we cry together? Or would you simply laugh at me? Your one and only. Would you say the table's fine?
was going to wear that exact same dress.
I'll borrow it. Thank you.
She's going to let me borrow it. And now to present our next award, please welcome a four-time ACM winner whose new album debuted at number one, my buddy Martina McBride.
You know, if you were stuck on a desert island and you had to bring five albums to listen to, you could just forget the albums and just bring the five guys nominated in this category. I'm just saying. They write great songs, they perform beautifully, and they're all at the top of their game.
For top male vocalist, here are the nominees. Kenny Chesney. Toby Keith. Brad Paisley. George Strait. Keith Urban.
And the ACM top male vocalist is Brad Paisley.
Hey, everybody. Hi there.
As you probably heard.
Can you see me? They got me? No? Y'all got me? You see me? Oh, good, good. Hey, as you can see, we had the baby.
Ah, come on.
Kind of a Benjamin Buttons thing, actually. Anyway, thank you so much, everybody. I really want to thank you for this. I wish I could be there, but I didn't want to take the chance of missing the birth of our next child. Thank you for understanding. Thanks to the label, to my management booking agency, to Little Jimmy Dickens, my
thank
hero,
you,
to everybody, my wife, my son, hopefully my soon-to-be whatever it happens to be, and to God. Thank you so much for everything, y'all. Have a great night. Bet some money for me.
Hi, this is Brent.
And I'm Dana from Cat Country 98.7 in Pensacola, Florida.
Coming up, a special performance by Trace Adkins and Sugarland.
Right here on CBS.
The announcement of Entertainer of the Year is coming up, and you still have time to vote for your choice at CBS.com. The 44th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by The Home Depot. More saving, more doing, that's the power of The Home Depot. And Olay. Love the skin you're in.
Women everywhere are opening their eyes to Olay Regenerist Total Eye Makeover and closing the door on cosmetic procedures. It's not surgical results, but it is an eye-lifting serum to help firm the lids, an eye dermapod to help smooth wrinkles, and new touch of concealer to brighten under the eyes. Olay Regenerist. Three targeted treatments for a total eye makeover. You won't believe your eyes. Love the skin you're in.
Here's to the power of doing. Doing more with your hands, your shovel, and your budget. We're bringing you locally selected plants, the beauty of spring. And we've lowered over 1,000 prices so you can pay less and do more. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot.
We believe food should be good for your wallet and good for you. With Lean Cuisine, it's easy to have both. Enjoy delicious varieties like sesame stir-fry with chicken, edamame and whole wheat vermicelli in a sweet Asian sauce. Chicken club panini with bacon and cheddar cheese. And chicken parmesan with a tomato basil sauce. So you can stay on track without spending a fortune. Lean Cuisine. Do something good for yourself.
You know, scientific tests have proven that when you drink Dr. Pepper slowly, the 23 flavors taste even better. Hey, I get it, because half my life's been in slow motion.
Watch this.
Slower is better. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
That's a good introduction, Dr. J, right here.
Light mayo should taste like mayo. Shouldn't taste like air.
Should taste like something even I would eat. I don't need light anything.
Hellman's Light, double whisked to bring out the great taste of Hellman's.
It's just Hellman's Light mayo, and that's it.
Hellman's Light, it's time for real taste.
Enjoy one of life's little pleasures. Yoplait has a sweetly satisfying taste and creamy texture that you can't resist. Yoplait in 25 delicious flavors. It is so good.
Nice work on the front ones. Now try the backs. How about the back of the backs? What now? Introducing Reach Ultra Clean. It's got an angled neck just like a dental instrument, so it fits your mouth, making the hard to reach easy to reach. Reach, that's our angle.
My name is Abby Mills. After 7 years, I'm coming home to Harper's Island.
Second thoughts?
Thirds, fourths. My best friend is getting married to the girl of his dreams.
You guys are so cute.
Here's to all of us.
But none of them have gone through what I've gone through.
You don't know about the murders?
They haven't lost what I've lost.
Sheriff Mills' kid.
Terrible. All those people.
Mom?
Whoa, it's okay. The killer's dead. Abby, Wakefield's dead.
I know I'll have to face my fears.
John Wakefield chopped, hung, and burned anyone that was unlucky enough to get in his way.
You saw your dad shoot him, Abby. But I still can't help wonder. What if it isn't over?
Welcome back to the MGM Grand Hotel. And now to perform her newest hit, ladies and gentlemen, your host, Reba McEntire.
For myself in a bed of Kleenex, stuffing chocolates in my mouth, on the phone with my best friend cussing my ex. He broke my heart, felt like the world had ended. I cried myself to sleep thinking I can't get over him. Strange talk about love, I woke up and the sun was shining. One of those dresses, those strapless black ones that are so famous for teaching lessons. Drop by his place, pick up the rest of my things. He'll tell me I look good, I'll laugh and say how is the time. Strange talk about luck, I woke up and the sun was shining. Strange, I ought to be in bed with my head in the pillow crying.
Strange.
Please welcome Dierks Bentley.
Thank you. Even on a night with so many big awards, there are always a few that hold a special place for the fans of country music. Like the award I get to present tonight, which honors these five amazing women who have risen to the top of the charts and their craft.
For Top Female Vocalist, here are the nominees. Miranda Lambert. I should have been more like her. Heidi Newfield. Rings of fire burning with you. Taylor Swift. For you and your wives to catch me now. Carrie Underwood. Leanne Womack.
And the ACM top female vocalist is Carrie Underwood.
Country music makes the world a better place. And I'm so glad to be a part of country music. All the glory and all the goodness and all the praise goes to God. Thank you so much, fans. Everybody at the label, everybody at Arista. I feel like I just won American Idol all over again. So thank you, Simon Fuller and Adel Blut. Everybody at 19, Ian, Roger, everybody, all my friends. Oh my gosh, my mom, my sister, my family, my friends, thank you so much. I know I'm forgetting so many people, I'm so bad at this. Fans, thank you God.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the United States Marine Corps, Lieutenant Andrew Kiner.
So much. Good evening. Thank you. Thank you so much. Good evening. I was wounded in Iraq and then helped enormously by an organization called the Wounded Warrior Project. Tonight, the Academy of Country Music's charity, Lifting Lives, Trace Adkins, and the West Point Glee Club are helping people like me through the performance you're about to see. As you listen to this song, please consider that it's not about the war. It's about the warrior.
I was there in the winter of 64 when we camped in the ice at Nashville's door. 300 miles our trail had led. We barely had time to bury our dead. When the Yankees charged and the colors fell, Overton Hill was a living hell. When we called retreat, it was almost dark. I died with a grape shot in my heart. Say. prayer for peace for every fallen son. Set my spirit free. Let me lay down my gun. Sweet Mother Mary, I'm so tired, but I can't come home till the last shot's fired. In June of 1944, I waded in the blood of Omaha's shore. 21 is scared to death, my heart pounding in my chest. I almost made the first seawall when my friends turned and saw me fall. I still smell the smoke, I can taste the mud as I lay there dying from a loss of blood. I'm in the fields of Vietnam, the mountains of Afghanistan, and I'm still hoping, waiting, praying I did not die in vain.
Say a prayer for peace, for peace, for our daughters and our sons. Set our spirits free, set us free.
Mother Mary, we're so tired, but we can't come home.
No, we can't come home till the last shot's
Download this performance and help the Wounded Warrior Project by going to cds.com or iTunes now. We'll be right back.
You know where I come out on all this. To me, love is a myth.
This always happens. All scotch, no carbs.
On May 1st,
you're going to be visited by three ghosts.
I'm going to take you through all your past girlfriends.
Ooh.
Relive your past.
I have a medical condition.
What's your medical condition?
Broken heart.
And change your future.
You're supposed
forever
to be with me.
She was always supposed to be with me.
Matthew McConaughey, Jennifer Garner, Ghosts of Girlfriends Past. Rated PG-13. Starts May 1st at a theater near you.
It's so nice to have company after the accident.
What is it?
Someone paid me cash.
Who?
Who pays you cash when you're hurt and missing work?
Affleck.
Cash to help with expenses that health insurance doesn't cover. Like the mortgage, gas,
and food.
Affleck.
What now?
Someone's standing on my foot.
Who could it be?
At Werther's Original, we're excited to share our new caramel chocolate with the world. It's the only melt-in-your-mouth chocolate marbled with creamy Werther's caramel. So it's worth sharing with your world. New Werther's Original Caramel Chocolate.
Seasonal allergies can happen anywhere and anytime, leaving you with a stuffy, runny, sneezy, and itchy nose. Be ready with Patenase Nasal Spray. Patenase gives you fast, effective relief you can feel in just 30 minutes. Side effects may include bitter taste, headache, nosebleed, sores in your nose, hole in the nasal septum, and drowsiness. Ask your healthcare professional about the fast, effective relief of Patenase Nasal Spray.
Applebee's 2 for 20 menu is back. Pick two entrees and one appetizer
all for $20. And remember, you can also have the 2-for-20 dinner at home with Applebee's Carside to Go.
It takes two.
Hi, we're Sugarland.
And we perform next.
As the Academy of Country Music Awards continues.
Here on CBS.
From the heavens above.
Somebody messed with the sheep.
To the ground below.
Holy Stephen.
What happened to the Stephen?
I smote him.
These mysteries.
Something at the scene induced heart attacks.
Will leave CSI.
So you didn't kill Steven?
Yes.
You
killed him?
No.
Are you insane?
Up in the air.
Who's having a heart attack?
Quarantine the crime scene.
A new CSI, CBS Thursday.
Simon Baker stars in The Mentalist, Tuesdays on CBS.
I'm Steve Bergen, and here's what's coming up on WLKY News. A father talks about the shooting death of his son. The 21-year-old was gunned down in this parking lot on Friday afternoon. We'll have the latest. A surprise in St. Louis. The underdog University of Louisville women's team pulls off the upset. Sports director Fred Calgill reports live from St. Louis. Storms moved through our area earlier this evening, but you'll never guess what's coming next. Lauren Jones has your work week forecast. Join us for WLKY News.
To sign up for a programmable thermostat and to help save energy, call 866-857-COOL.
Quality late model cars for only $299 down with payments to suit your budget. That's what you'll find at Jim Butner Auto, where you buy here and pay here and you're always satisfied. Visit us on the web at jimbutnerauto.com or in person on Lewis and Clark Parkway in Clarksville. Jim Butner Auto, since 1955.
WAMZ is all about commercials.
All kinds of commercials.
But there's one country station that's all about music. Louisville's new country, Q1031. Over the past few years, we've caught WAMZ playing as many as 27 commercials an hour. New country Q1031 plays only 8. So turn off the commercials.
Commercials, commercials, and more commercials.
And turn on Louisville's new country, Q1031.
Getting your heating and air conditioning inspected in the spring and fall can save you up to $50 a year. For more LG&E Smart Saver tips, visit eon-us.com.
Share your team spirit in the U Local section at WLKY.com.
Well, welcome back. Some things are just meant to be together. Ham and eggs, surf and sand, George Clooney and me. Did I say that out loud? Oh, Lord. Anywho, these two combined to make one hit-making, chart-breaking, soul-shaking machine. Tonight's top vocal duo, Jennifer Nettles, Christian Bush, Sugarland.
What I'd give to get you alone. What I'd give to bring a smile across your face. What I'd give to take you home.
What I'd give to make you call. Tangled lace of arms and legs.
What a great performance. That's very sweet. Last year, Jennifer made history by becoming the first woman to be the only songwriter on the Academy's Song of the Year since Donna Fargo in 1972. For that accomplishment, on behalf of the Academy, I'm proud to present Jennifer with the Crystal Milestone Award. Congratulations, Jennifer.
Thank you very much. I think, it's always great to encourage your sons and daughters to do what they dream of. And as a little girl, I dreamed of writing songs and playing those songs. And I guess you don't really have to care about little girls writing songs and singing songs or doing their dreams unless you're like, I don't know, a daughter, or if you have a sister, or if you have a wife, or if you have a daughter, or if you have a mama. But I guess that's pretty much all of us. So thank you so much, and live your dreams. Thank you.
Congratulations again. Well, I'm going to take your award backstage and let you guys give out the next award, and which you won last year. So let's take a look at the nominees.
Gunpowder and Lead by Miranda Lambert.
In Color by Jamie Johnson.
Johnny and June, Heidi Newfield.
Waiting on a Woman, Brad Paisley.
And you're gonna miss this, Trace Atkins.
And the ACM Single Record of the Year is...
Nervous. You're gonna miss this, Trace Atkins. Good morning.
Winning with Trace Atkins is producer Frank Rogers.
You. Thank you. I didn't expect this. I really didn't. Lee Miller and Ashley Gorley, thank you very much. Thank you, Frank Rogers, all the guys that played on this record. I have to tell you the truth. This song was recorded by a father whose oldest daughter had just gotten married. And so it was very personal to me, and I didn't think that other people would relate to it the way that I did. So it was put on a greatest hits album as a bonus track. Never going to be a single. And Mike Dungan called me one day and told me it was going to be a single, and I said, go ahead, ain't nobody going to play it. I'm glad I'm an idiot. Thank you very much.
Will win female vocalist, Miranda, Heidi, Taylor, Carrie, or Leanne. Find out next, right here on CBS.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Wouldn't you like to get away?
A taste so rich and decadent, it belongs in the dessert aisle. Diet Dr. Pepper. There's nothing diet about it.
Hi, may I help you?
Yes, I hear Progressive has lots of discounts on car insurance. Can I get in on that?
Are you a safe driver?
Yes.
Discount. Do you own a home?
Yes.
Discount. Are you gonna buy online?
Yes.
Discount! Isn't getting discounts great?
Yes!
There's no discount for agreeing with me.
Yeah, I got carried away.
It happens to me all the time.
Helping you save money. Now that's Progressive. Call or click today.
Introducing the only three-layered bath tissue with plush quilts.
Quilted Northern Ultra Plush for luxurious experience you can see and feel. In fact, it may inspire you to ultra plush all the things you come in touch with. Quilted Northern Ultra Plush. Luxury you can see and feel. And if you're not delighted, we'll give you your money back.
We were flattered when we learned Regenerist beat the $100 cream. Floored when we whipped the $350 cream. And finally, flabbergasted when we creamed the $700 cream. For under $30, Olay Regenerist Microsculpting Cream, according to a European independent study, hydrates better and longer than 32 of the world's most expensive creams. Fantastic. Phenomenal. Olay Regenerist. Love the skin you're in. For hundreds and hundreds less.
And the award for best break goes to Vegas. Don't go away. The Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
Michigan State is making magic in Motown. Now they battle North Carolina for the NCAA championship tomorrow on CBS.
How could one woman save 2,500 children?
We have to get you all out of here.
Anna Paquin and Marsha Gay Harden in Hallmark Hall of Fame's The Courageous Heart of Irina Sendler. CBS April 19th.
Victim or killer?
One by one.
Big O has the perfect fit for the most popular vehicles, like the Toyota Tacoma, only $59, the Chevy Impala, $69, and the Ford Explorer, $92. We'll beat any advertised price on these three tires. Big O Tires, the team you trust.
The moment you've been waiting for is here. Keith Urban live. Keith Urban, Saturday, August 22nd in Freedom Hall during the Kentucky State Fair. And on the same night, Pat Green. Reserve seats on sale Monday, April 13th, 10 a.m. Concert ticket price includes admission to the Kentucky State Fair. Keith Urban live.
I got the chicken bacon ranch on wheat bun.
Yeah, and I got the grilled chicken sandwich on wheat bun.
Yeah, you know what I love? You don't have to sacrifice taste. To eat sensibly.
Right.
It's delicious.
And I'm one well acquainted with sacrifice.
No, you're
for
not.
Sure.
You've
yes,
never
I
sacrificed
am.
Anything.
I just
name
think,
one thing.
To be friends with you, I've had to sacrifice being cool.
I'm glad you haven't sacrificed being a jerk to
no,
be
I
friends with
I'll
me.
I'll never give that up.
Premium chicken sandwiches. New at Sonic. Try the Chicken Bacon Ranch. Just one of our new chicken sandwiches on a wheat bun made with whole grain. And don't forget happy hour for half price fountain drinks and slushes.
Now at Big O, you can get a $15 instant rebate when you purchase two tires and a $40 instant rebate when you purchase four tires. Offer good on select tires. Big O Tires, the team you trust.
Bored? Take fun quizzes and catch up on the latest celebrity news at WLKY.com.
What a way to start the day.
CBS Tuesday.
Abby Shuto? Maybe?
The FBI.
You need to come with us.
Wants Abby.
It's exciting. Group of FBI agents swoops in and steals away an unsuspecting citizen to places unknown.
Now she'll take over for a missing scientist.
This is a highly classified matter.
What exactly was Dr. Heller working on?
We don't know.
Oh, no.
Someone was trying to kill him.
And Abby has just taken his place.
Don't miss a new NCIS. CBS Tuesday.
MGM Grand Hotel. You know, there's nothing sexier to me than a man and a guitar in a small, intimate setting, surrounded by 11,000 of his closest and personal friends. And that's what we have right here. And he's one of the sexiest around, performing his number one hit single, My Buddy Blake Shelton.
Red roadside wildflower fired on a big tune. Took you home, set you on the counter. Oh, at least a time or two. Maybe she'd have thought it through. Yellow sunset slowly dipping down in the rear view. Oh, how she loved to sit and watch you. I could have done that a whole lot more. If I hadn't been so stubborn, been so selfish. Thought about her more, thought about me less. Joked to make her laugh, held her when she cried. A little more of that. Maybe I wouldn't be driving like hell, flying like crazy down the highway, calling everyone we know, stopping any place she might be.
Red roadside wildflower fight, only picked you, took you home, set you on the counter, oh, at least a time or two. Maybe she'd have thought it through.
That was great, Blake. They asked me to present this next award, and I sure appreciate you coming up to help me out, because this is a big one. Album of the Year.
For Album of the Year, here are the nominees. Back When I Knew It All by Montgomery Gentry. Carnival Ride by Carrie Underwood. Fearless by Taylor Swift. That Lonesome Song by Jamie Johnson.
Save each other. You should have seen it in color.
I was a Troubadour by George Strait.
When I wrote in on a song, I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone.
Well, Blake, would you do the honors?
You know, I feel kind of stupid doing this. Reba's being kind of modest. She's won 11 ACMs.
So. 12. Open it up.
And the winner for the Album of the Year is... You handed it to me upside down, Reba.
I'm sorry. Who is it? Oh, my
Taylor God. Swift!
Winning with Taylor, producers Scott Borchetta and Nathan Chapman.
I think a lot of people that know me know that if I talk to you for more than 5 minutes, I'm probably going to write a song about you. So, that being said, I'd like to thank all the characters in my songs. Abigail, Hey Steven, Tim McGraw, and Romeo. I met Nathan Chapman when I was 14 years old, and I just want to let him speak because he's so talented. My producer, Nathan Chapman.
Yeah. I want to thank my wife, Stephanie, my family, the studio musicians and engineers, Scott Borchetta, Big Machine Records, Jody Williams, Liz Rose, and especially Taylor Swift. Thank you, guys.
Thanks to Country Radio, Universal Distribution, my brothers and sisters at Big Machine Records, my wife Sandy, my mom and dad. What a great night. Thank you for acknowledging this great piece of music by this wonderful artist. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome tonight's top vocal group, Rascal Flatts.
Before the lights turn on, yeah, and you're left alone. Oh, but here comes the goodbye. Yeah, yeah, you. Last time, here
goodbye.
Will it be Kenny, Brad, George, Kerry, or Keith? The award for Entertainer of the Year is next, right here on CBS.
Tuesday, the FBI wants Abby to take over for a missing scientist.
Someone was trying to kill him.
And Abby has just taken his place.
New NCIS. Then, it's a Hollywood whodunit with a full cast of suspects.
I don't speak.
Here in the real world, you speak. You just did.
I've been exploring other aspects of my life.
Narcotics and despair.
Tell us the truth.
My work is always true.
There's a little afternoon soap in there. Way too melodramatic.
A new mentalist after a new NCIS, CBS Tuesday.
We've lowered the price of looking beautiful. We've lowered the price of eating out more often. We've lowered the price of more color. We've lowered over 1,000 prices on the leading brands you use and buy the most, so you can do more with your budget and your spring. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot.
Get the Roundup Weed and Grass Killer Pump and Go at a new lower price of $17.
Why toss out your money? Switch over to the Everything Data Family Plan from Sprint and save $360 a year over comparable AT&T and Verizon plans. Switch to America's most dependable 3G network.
Women everywhere are opening their eyes to Olay Regenerist Total Eye Makeover and closing the door on cosmetic procedures. It's not surgical results, but it is an eye-lifting serum to help firm the lids, an eye dermapod to help smooth wrinkles, and new touch of concealer to brighten under the eyes. Olay Regenerist. Three targeted treatments for a total eye makeover. You won't believe your eyes. Love the skin you're in.
Approximately 2 out of 3 people being treated for depression still have depression symptoms. Talk to your doctor. If your antidepressant alone isn't enough, one option your doctor may consider is adding Abilify. Only Abilify is FDA approved to treat depression in adults when added to an antidepressant. Learn more about Abilify. Call your doctor if your depression worsens or you have unusual changes in mood, behavior, or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these in children, teens, and young adults. Elderly dementia patients taking Abilify have an increased risk of death or stroke. Call your doctor if you have high fever, stiff muscles, and confusion on Abilify, as these may be signs of a life-threatening reaction, or uncontrollable muscle movements, as these could become permanent. High blood sugar has been reported with Abilify and medicines like it. In some cases, extreme high blood sugar can lead to coma or death. Other risks include dizziness upon standing, seizures, impaired judgment or motor skills, or trouble swallowing. Talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of adding Abilify if an antidepressant alone isn't enough.
Sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Let the warm air melt these blues away.
The Survivor tribes merge.
I can mold this game however I want right now.
Call me the Dragon Slayer because I'm cutting the head off of the dragon.
New Survivor.
I feel brilliant.
CBS Thursday.
Stupid Pet Tricks, Paul Rudd, and Guys Who Look Like Dave. Monday on The Late Show.
Our next guest is a Texas boy who loves country music. You know, a lot of times people come to Vegas and lose their shirt. Well, apparently from the pictures I've seen, he's been here a lot. He's a fabulous actor and star of the upcoming film Ghost of Girlfriends Past, Matthew McConaughey.
Hey.
I found my shirt. thank you. Yeah. This is my first Country Music Awards, and I look forward to coming back. I tell you what, I've met a lot of really good people here tonight, man. Now the future of country music's looking good. It is. I tell you, before I get on with this next presentation, I got a little thank you I got to throw out. 1987, my brother and I left Longview, Texas, and we took a short road trip to the Oil Palace in Tyler, Texas, to see this new young hot artist by the name of D.Y. Yoakam. All right? And while we're there, we meet a couple of ladies that we're trying to pick up, right? Conversation comes around to what we do for a living. And so on cue, my brother and I said, well, we have an exclusive contract with George Strait. We custom make his boots. And they were like, really? We were like, oh yeah. So as a matter of fact, out in the parking lot in the trunk of our white Corvette, we have the next year's new edition, white ostrich quill, George Strait signed series that he's gonna wear on tour next year. And they got pretty excited about that and said, well, can we see, can we see, can we see? And we obliged. The point of the story is, we got lucky that night. Thank you, George. That worked. Yeah. It was a good night. Now here we go, the next presentation. We got five incredibly talented artists who helped define this past year in country music. Now, you went online to CBS.com to vote for the Entertainer of the Year, and the results are in.
For Entertainer of the Year, here are the nominees. Kenny Chesney, Brad Paisley, George Strait, Carrie Underwood, Keith Urban.
And the ACM Entertainer of the Year is Carrie Underwood.
Moments in the past 4 years. This one takes the cake. Thank you, God. Thank you, fans. Thank you to the ACMs for nominating me in the first place. I never thought I'd be nominated, and I never thought I would win. I'm shaking. I don't know what to say. I got nothing. I want to see those boots, Matthew. And I'm just kidding. Apparently, you all agree. Thank you, God. Like, baby, I wish you were here. Thank you to my family and my friends and my fans and my record label and all the people, all the wonderful people that I work with, Simon Fuller. Thank you so much. Just God bless you all. Thank you so much.
Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Good night. We love you.
Cities, 40 countries. We know why you fly. We're American Airlines.
This is Sean Parr inviting you to join us next year for the 45th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards.
Monday, welcome to...